small and beautiful Slovenia is very proud about it. And I hope that one day you will also be proud of me. Thank you very much.
Well, the BBC's Richard Conway is at the UEFA Congress in Athens. Richard, I guess obvious first question. Who is Alexander Shiffrin?
This has been a meteoric rise to power by any man. Like, Alexander Shiffrin is 48. He is the current head of the Slovenian Football Association, although I guess not for much longer. By 42 votes to 13, he will take over Michel Platini's remaining time in office until 2019. And as the head of the Slovenian FA, he's come to prominence through a coalition, really, of small to medium-sized European nations. Perhaps a little weary of the bigger nations in Europe taking the biggest slice of the financial assets that are on offer within the European game, and not tied perhaps of the power that they're amassing. And because of that, very strong base, 42 votes total, but not only from the small and medium-sized nations, some of the bigger nations as well, coming on board and joining Russia, Italy, Germany, and France, and most of those bigger nations who have voted for him today. So that's who he is. What about his opinions? Where does he stand for some of the big talking points in European football? For example, what does his opinion mean for future formats of competitions like the Champions League?
Well, that was one of the questions that was put in a news conference.